will always be a chef. You'll always be a team. You'll always be on time. When you're just working, you'll always get the hostess with the hostess. When you're just working, you'll always get the lack of money the next day. When you're just working, you'll always be a day earlier than a dollar earlier. You have no need of a black cat bone. You need the French shot tone. When your mojo's working, you only have a new pants and a back on here. You'll always take the world. You'll always get the girl. Get the girl.
Thank you. Thank you. knock them down. I saw them in the boles of ancient trees, in shadows dancing upon walls. I am at last aware that there exists changelings, born from a fourth dimension, lurking somewhere about. And I am one of these. I see our blighted, formalized, pollution-filled landscape of old cans, bottles, and oil drums, as if it held ghostly potentials that the smiling fox who was lives in the shrubbery. Buffalo wolf still howls upon the snowy hilltop, summoning a non-existent pack for hunting lost among old skulls the prairie grasses cover. My childhood was preoccupied with dreams of how to free all animals immured in shabby local zoos, in boxes foul, in crates from which the heavens sweeping hawks still scanned their wide dominions. So it is now, the fox, the wolf, the coyote, the last contenders against traps and poison, all with grim teeth, slowly retreating into wastelands where only coyotes run. Born of these, the changeling who first rocked my cradle, or what wild thing left me on my parents' doorstep, is a mystery. Although through this means I can see where faces are not, and I know nature still, as time is still beyond the reach of man. You may search scarp and butt, read Indian pictographs upon unup-reared mesas, rain-lashed night, a voice that barks.